Warsaw is one of the fastest growing capitals in Europe, with a population of over 1.7 million living in the city and a total of 2.7 million in the greater metropolitan area, commuting is a part of everyday life. Demand for public transport continues to rise, and the municipality is constantly exploring new ways to alleviate traffic congestion. The latest and most prestigious investment is Metro Line 2, serving nearly 10 million passengers a year. It connects the eastern Praga, downtown, and the western Wola districts that are divided by the Vistula River. The new line is powered by 7 underground substations that were built by ABB to provide reliable and high-quality direct current traction power to the line and alternating current power to the metro stations. To reduce the ecological footprint of the line, the Stadion Narodowy substation is equipped with a supercapacitor-based wayside energy storage system, the largest of its kind in the world. The 40 megajoule system recovers and stores braking energy from decelerating metro cars and makes it available again for acceleration. This reduces overall energy consumption and operating costs.
Przy budowie centralnego odcinka drugiej linii metra w Warszawie potrzebowaliśmy sprawdzonego i godnego zaufania podwykonawcę. ABB zaoferowało nowoczesne technologie i ma duże doświadczenie w realizacji podstacji trakcyjnych.
ABB's state-of-the-art substation automation system supports Warsaw's metro operators with monitoring and control of the entire power supply system from the central dispatch center. Real-time information about status and events helps to ensure optimized and safe operation of all substation assets, including the energy storage system.
Należy zwrócić uwagę, że ABB dostarczyło system zarządzania mikroskadę oraz dostarczyło zasobnik energii, który umożliwia odzyskanie energii z hamujących pojazdów.
Zamontowane na odcinku centralnym drugiej linii metra systemy energetyczne są rozwiązaniami wysoko proekologicznymi. Zmniejszają emisję dwutlenku węgla oraz korzystnie wpływają na wyniki ekonomiczne spółki.
It's not only Warsaw that is benefiting from ABB's rail technologies. The company has a wide range of products and solutions for urban, conventional, and high-speed rail applications, and has built up an extensive global installed base, addressing such needs as rapid urbanization and increasing concern for the environment.